कि दिस इज द सेकेंड टाइम आई हैव कम हियर और दिस वॉज लाइक मेरी लाइफ के फर्स्ट अवार्ड फंक्शन विच आई हैव अटेंडेड सो इट्स वेरी क्लोज टू माई हार्ट एंड आई एम क्वाइट एक्साइटेड आई एम नॉमिनेटेड फॉर मोस्ट फिट एक्ट्रेस या आई डोंट नो हाउ आई एम बीइंग नॉमिनेटेड सो आई जस्ट गो फॉर डाइट समटाइम्स लाइक once in a while but I'm not that a diet follower or a workout person I don't know how I'm nominated yeah I would just say ki I know sab bahut zyada excited hain par mujhe abhi tak koi bhi idea nahi hai time to so I have heard ki season 2 ke liye scripting already start ho chuki hai but obviously good things take time so have patience and look forward hopefully it comes soon thank you so much so it's the first time I got plenty of time to get ready so still I did not take like too much time I just this is the first gown I saw and I just selected it and I did wanted to try something different this time because I always keep my hair open so this is all my look and Srishti has styled me she has like suggested me all these so yeah that's all about the look thank you काफ़ी ज़्यादा क्योंकि दिस इज द सेकेंड टाइम आई हैव कम हियर और दिस वॉज लाइक मेरी लाइफ के फर्स्ट अवार्ड फंक्शन विच आई हैव अटेंडेड सो इट्स वेरी क्लोज टू माई हार्ट एंड आई एम क्वाइट एक्साइटेड आई एम नॉमिनेटेड फॉर मोस्ट फिट एक्ट्रेस या आई डोंट नो हाउ आई एम बीइंग नॉमिनेटेड सो आई जस्ट गो फॉर डाइट समटाइम्स लाइक once in a while but I'm not that a diet follower or a workout person I don't know how I'm nominated yeah I would just say ki I know sab bahut zyada excited hain par mujhe abhi tak koi bhi idea nahi hai time to so I have heard ki season 2 ke liye scripting already start ho chuki hai but obviously good things take time so have patience and look forward hopefully it comes soon thank you so much so it's the first time I got plenty of time to get ready so still I did not take like too much time I just this is the first gown I saw and I just selected it and I did wanted to try something different this time because I always keep my hair open so this is all my look and Srishti has styled me she has like suggested me all these so yeah that's all about the look thank you